story to the audition for X Factor, there were some parts of her story that didn't match up, such as her father walking on stage alone and only the runner protecting someone who wasn't there. Because of this, some people don't believe that I have editing skills and I am going to do some detective. This guy on YouTube looked down the editing operation through the plate. I don't think anyone's shown how the X Factor editing will use that.